Hey folks, this is Decoherent, and welcome back to There Are Billions. So, at the moment, we control the bottom half of the map, more or less. The two exits on the east and west here are pretty well nailed down. We know there's some buildings over here, but they're not really bothering us, so I'm just kind of ignoring them for the moment. What we're trying to do is we're trying to seize control of this central axis, and it has been, it's been exciting. There are lots of bad guys. We've been getting these incredible constant incursions from from over here. We need to get some Thanatos trained. Unfortunately, we don't have any oil production. Oh, we don't have enough workers and we don't have enough energy. Okay. Well, let's upgrade all the housing down here, because this is all within range of the bank. Power is a little more dicey. Should I really build a power plant? Yeah, I suppose. I'll do that, so I don't have to worry about it as much. So, yeah. I think I may need to get both of these soldier centers going again. We're down to 6 workers, so I don't really want to go crazy. So let's try not to get too carried away here. We're getting some fixed defenses up here. We're gonna need more. I'm seriously considering putting another Blista up here. This Blista is just for this area. Yeah, there's even housing over there, you can see. But I think maybe I'm gonna work on this side first. Because, you know, obviously the rear flank is open over here. If I put one tower in here, I can get some walls on it. But I desperately need to get some Thanatos units up because single power DPS, or single target DPS, I'm sorry, is just not sufficient. And frankly, all these rangers that I have around are, again, totally insufficient for their purposes. We need explosions. We need all kinds of big things. So that's the plan here. So, do I have enough money to build a power plant? I do, but I don't think I have the people. Yep. Oh my god. All right. Fine. Keep upgrading. We're down to 2 power now. Yep. All right. Rip power. You know, can I build a mill? No, I can't build anything until the train shows up in 2 hours. That's okay. Or, more to the point, I can't build anything that requires, you know, active maintenance or anything. Oh, there we go. Well, there they are. Hi, everybody. Let's go ahead and let's get this power plant up. Wood 50. Let's hold on for just a second here. They'll have it taken care of. There we go. And let's wedge it in down here, because I don't need this space for anything. Alright, and that should solve our problems for a while. We've got tons of food. As soon as we've got some more power up, I should probably go ahead. Uh-oh. This isn't looking good. Uh-oh, this isn't looking good at all. Come help. You're just rangers, but still, come help. In fact, you guys, come help as well. Yeah, they're in trouble, all right. Okay, can I get some walls in here quick? it looks like the answer might be no. And spitters. Okay, quick. Yes! I want to leave myself a little bit of space so I can put in, like spike traps and stuff up ahead up there. Okay. Okay. And let's quick put in a tower here. And let's put in... We don't have enough power for a free machine gun. But the rest of you move up here. Let's see if you are able to hold this down. I mean, at least it slows them down when they have to leap over the top, you know? Let's actually, let's borrow a couple soldiers. At your service. Come on, I want like 3 or 4. Okay, not great 8. Idea, I just want a couple. Is everything okay? Okay. Order, sir. You're being annoying. 5, oh, sure. Come help over there for a moment. In fact, just, you're right. Just come hang out over here until this area is under control. We're waiting for our power to come online anyway. So, actually, do I want to start a mill? No. I need my workers, is what I need. Are all these upgraded down here? No. But I have to wait for the power plant. So I can't put anything in, actually. Except for towers. Okay, there's our power. Let's use some of that to keep upgrading. Because I need the workers. So let's get you guys going. And then... Is that everything over here? It is. Then maybe over here, I think, is where I'm going to start upgrading next. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Welcome. Glad to have you with us. Oh, power. Power means oil. Ooh, these are expensive. Can I build another oil platform? No, because I need 10 workers. God damn it. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. It's okay. Okay, now we've got a tower. We're actually just going to put soldiers in it. Even though I really need soldiers elsewhere. Come on, guys. Get in there. Is that four in there now? It is not. Come on. There we go. Alright. Now maybe that should be able to keep things under control. Now let's put in some fixed defenses. Let's put in some free machine guns. Let's put one in right here. Should I use two over here? Or a ballista? Let's do that. Yes. And that should be enough automated defenses that we can take care of things. We need our oil production to come online. Now we can go ahead and build our second oil platform. Yes. We only control two oil platforms at the moment. It'd be nice if we could get a third. Is there any over here? No. Any over here? No. Okay, so I guess we're just going to go ahead and not worry about it. Is our oil online yet? It is not. Here, come join the party. Yeah, we were getting some pretty crazy waves last time, and I put this in the wrong spot because everything has to come down here in single file, which is great for defense. It's really, really bad when you're trying to, like, retreat and keep all your guys alive, for example. That was actually really terrible. Okay, come on. Bring these online. And I should put a tower over here for these rangers, because otherwise they're just going to die instantly. Rangers are so outmoded, it's kind of ridiculous. But I do want to keep them alive. Second gun? Second gun. They're free.
Do you need me?
Alright, soldiers.
Of course, my commander.
Come on over here. Is our oil platform online yet? It is. Alright. Yes. Thanatos. Yes, let's just get rid of all of our gold. I don't want that gold anyway. It's terrible. There was a house here, and they took it down, and I see there's another house, and that's pretty cool. I think what I want to do is try to move up and try to establish a beachhead further up, because this is a terrible spot to have our primary defenses. So we're gonna not do that. I guess while we're sitting around being bored, I should be building things. Can I fit in some windmills? Actually, over here. Can I fit in another quarry? Yeah, for three. I guess three's fine. I don't really need that. I am leaving these defenses there, because if they come through these walls, there's no housing. So these actually could be a useful fallback. Once they hit your housing, though, you know, you're done. You know, that's the end of it. Let's put this rally point up here. And power. I was talking about power. Well... Can I fit in any fishing in here? I can. I don't need it right now, but it's better to have it and not need it. This is Philosophy with Deco. 101. Please take notes, there will be a test. I used to teach, actually. I was a student teacher when I was in grad school, and I really enjoyed teaching. Maybe that's why I like doing this channel so much. I mean, I'm not teaching you. My God, please don't learn from me. Don't learn anything from me. But it is fun. Okay, so maybe this'll keep you poor rangers alive a little longer. Okay. Are we ready to move up? No, not without a Thanatos backing us up. Yes. I am excited to have you guys on board. So we've got 7 days yet before our next incursion. You can see how slow they move. I want to park one or two down at each of these entrances, because these are a really long ways away. So I've got to kind of pre-position them, or else bad things will happen. Okay, quarry's up, blah, blah, blah. How's our upgrades going? Fine.
Attention. Building completed.
Let's keep building them. Running a little low on food. Maybe we should go ahead and add some farms. These aren't that great. 46 is okay. How about over here? I gotta wait for some wood. Alright, that's fine.
Ready and attention.
Yes. Smashed it last night. Do I need to park one over here? I might. Yeah. I better. They move so slowly. They're basically fixed defenses, is what they are. And I gotta move out here somehow and get a hold of these guys. Because I need them to move up just a little bit. But I really don't want to build anything back here because this is obviously not a spot that we're going to be, you know, hanging out in. So you move up just a little bit. Yeah, like this crap. Like, what is this crap? Why is this even? I don't care for this evening. Not even a little. Alright, go ahead and build that. Will you guys work on that? And by work on that, I mean doing whatever it is you're doing. Let's go ahead and let's keep getting some other stuff built down here. We have lots of resources available to us. Okay, actually, this... that may be a problem. That may be a problem indeed. Okay. This is not good. What the hell, guys?
They are trying to break into the building.
Rangers out. Soldiers in. Highest level. Yeah, Rangers are basically useless at this point, and we know that. Okay. I don't really want to put a shocking tower in here, but I will if I have to. Let's start with the ballista and go from there. We'll put the ballista here. Yeah. Okay, that's more excitement than I would like. Yes, let's do that exact thing.
Commander?
If you guys can just kind of hop in the tower for the moment. Right. Alright, soldiers. I should probably actually be using both. I've got not a ton of manpower, but I have some. Yeah, let's build a whole bunch of soldiers. Let's train a whole bunch of soldiers. Because clearly I can't leave this area the way it was. Because that was not worth it. And yeah, my rangers are dying. It happens. They're completely outmoded at this point, so... That's just the way it is. And these things should always be set to the highest level as well. Just to make sure they're doing what I expect. Yeah, you can see there's constant crap coming from over here too. Alright, so, did I move one down here? Did I move a Thanatos down here? I don't think I did.
Sounds good.
But with 5 days, we gotta get them moving. Great, some more veterans. Hooray. Jesus. Okay. Alright.
Of course, my commander.
Alright. Alright. This is fine. This is fine. Getting through here to establish our beachhead on the other side is going to be a challenge. It's going to be difficult. I'm not gonna lie. I am ever so slightly concerned about it. Here, you guys move back. A wasp is actually more useful than you guys at the moment. I'm sorry, but it's just the truth. You're just not very useful. Okay, how many soldiers do I have over here? 34. That's not going to be anywhere near enough. Alright, and you're going to come down here, correct? Yes, because there's no one down here, right? Correct. Okay, so you come on down this direction. Oh, I should be upgrading. I keep forgetting. I've been thinking of upgrading over here, not just because, you know, it's right near the market, but also because... I don't know, if I got an incursion, houses are harder to knock down, and maybe that would give me some crucial few seconds. No, that's not what would happen. We would all die. It'd be a colony wipe. But it would be funny. It would be a very funny colony wipe. And in a lot of ways, that's the most important part. Yeah, I can't afford these soldiers just, like, hanging out. Like, this is not good.
Reporting for duty.
Now that this is actually taken care of, more or less. I'm gonna go ahead and put some of you guys back in there. Because I need my soldiers over here. So you need to handle your own problems over here. That's just kind of the way it is. I can double up these gates and stuff, and I can put some traps out there. That's fine. I don't mind doing that. I mean, not that our wood production is great, but... Here, maybe that'll help you a little.
Commander?
And that's the best I can do for you, I'm sorry. Alright, and I'm gonna need one over here.
Tanitus.
And obviously one over there.
And, cool. What?
And he's ready and cool. In fact, you're so cool, you can hang out right there. Because you're as cool as they come, man. As far as I can tell. 39. Insufficient. Alright, four more days. I really want to get a better beachhead before that time happens. Oh, I have a bunch of you guys over here. From down here, because I didn't change the rally point. Right. That's cool. I'm excited to suddenly find new soldiers, let me tell ya. Alright, let's see if this is actually enough. Yeah, they're fine. They're fine. Alright, let's make sure I've got somebody at each entrance. I've got one down here. I mean, I want two. But I want to make sure I've got one everywhere. Because even though there's nothing really happening down here, when things do happen, they've already got to be there. Even though I desperately need them up here. Okay.
Orders, sir.
Okay. Okay, are we ready to try for a beachhead? I think so. I think so. Let's let this get cleared out.
Let me crush some skulls.
50. And I just have to move. I can't use an attack move. Like look at this. This is crap. So they're already, you know, taking some damage because I have to force move them. I can't do an attack move initially.
I will kill our enemies.
Yeah, that's great. That's cool. You do that. Let's clear this, actually.
All right. Our soldiers are in trouble.
Yeah, it's because they're lagging behind.
Commander? Come on.
Yeah, let's get rid of whatever's going on over here.
Let's get them!
Oh, Thanatos is ready. Okay, come on down to this side is where I need the next one. You can hang out right there with your cool rocket launcher.
Just tell me what to do.
And I want to point out that I'm not being sarcastic there. Oh, I left some soldiers up here that I didn't mean to. Come join this group.
Do you need me?
You guys hang out in there.
Orders, sir.
Actually, it looks like that may be it. Does this go anywhere?
Here we go.
Uh-oh. No, those are veterans. Get moving. Okay. Yes, that's a cul-de-sac. Okay. How about over here? I mean, it's pretty clear that I need to be working on that area. Is what I need to be doing. Let's keep using our free wasps. Because, again, they're free. And that lets my mobile units move around. Oh, this is the edge of the map over here. Okay. No, this is good, actually. Because now I know what's going on. Is that it? Okay.
They are trying to break through.
Yeah, they do that. You may have noticed that by now.
Okay.
Let's put a second Thanatos up here. I love these guys, and I want a bunch of them. I mean, you can see they're the ones who are totally holding this area down.
Any orders?
Okay, let's see if 50 is enough. Okay, this is a pretty narrow throat, so let's see if I can get some power going. Let's put it back here. And let's bring you guys over here, just to kind of protect it. How are things going over there? Looking fine.
Ready and wait.
Let's spread you guys out manually a little bit. Because otherwise you guys form really poor formations. Right. We want to get you guys... Ah, oh, God, I hate that!
Commander?
Alright, so just hold that down for the moment. What else do we need to upgrade in the meantime? More housing. Yep, let's keep that going. We've still got plenty of food, so there's no reason not to just to keep upgrading these. Besides the fact that we don't have any wood.
Tanitus, ready and cool.
That wasn't nearly as funny once I said that out loud.
Any orders? Tell me.
Okay, how many more towers do we need to close this off? One. We need one more tower. Can we get one more tower in? Are we bad enough dudes?
Does Everything okay?
Honestly, I don't know. I honestly don't know. Oh my god. Right here. If I can hold that down, I'd love to bring these Thanatos up, but I just don't trust them. Or I don't trust me, rather. I don't trust me to not get them killed. Here. Let's get all our firepower over here.
Our forces are in danger.
Yeah, they're in danger because you're not taking care of those spitters. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. We got this. Maybe. Don't stand there, dude. Holy Christ. I heard you like spitters. I can't retreat now, because if I do, the world will end. You know what? I gotta risk these guys. Because our forces are in danger. Our forces are in a lot of danger. Let's get some fresh forces up front here. Yeah, our soldiers are in a lot of trouble. I'm actually losing them. Come on, Thanatos, I need your help. Come on. I just need to clear this wave. Come on. Come on. One wall. We just need one wall. Here, you guys aren't involved in this. Get over here. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Okay. Is that enough clear space to start building? Oh my god, it is. Okay. That's all I need. Pull back inside here, guys. Yep, pull back in here. Yeah, they are. We are losing a non-trivial number of soldiers, but it's okay. It's okay. We can keep training them, he says as he completely forgets to train them. We can just get this wall up. If we can get this wall up, get in a tower or two, maybe get a machine gun or two in. Okay, this is looking good. You know what, I'm actually going to build a stone tower here. I don't know why, but it just makes me feel better. Let's build a tower. Ballistas take so long to put together, I'm going to have to wait until this is a little more clear. In fact, I want two towers here because I need the range from the towers. Actually, here, instead of there, let's put it back one, and then I can put a free gun in front of it. Because at the moment, now a lot of these guys aren't involved in this fight.
They are trying to break through.
Yeah, they do that, and I have one day to get this whole crap figured out. Okay. We've actually got a couple spare Thanatos. Let's get them up here in case I need them. But I think we might have this nailed down up here. Ah, crap. From the east. Okay, does that mean this east? Or this east? Ooh. That could go either way. Okay. If it's this side, I'm just going to abandon this wall. It would be frustrating. But I think we'd have four Thanatos and a whole bunch of soldiers up here then. But I have to get these towers, man. Okay, maybe 20 is too many soldiers. Let's get less soldiers than that. 11. 4, 8, 12. Yeah. If they're coming in from down there, we're fine. Did I put up spike traps or anything like that? No. But if they're coming in from down here, they're fine. This place is impregnable. I'm not worried about that place at all. It would be really frustrating to have to let this area go, given how hard fought it was. Okay, come on, towers. There we go. One tower up. two towers up. Okay, so now that we've got the range, all of you guys move back. You go to here. You just go to here. That's fine. Let's try to get a ballista made. Or should we wait until we see what's gonna happen? Let's wait until we see what's gonna happen. Oh, they're coming in from the south. Oh, psh. I'm not even gonna pay any attention to that. I don't even care. I'm sure you did. Okay, well, we've got a few moments. Let's quick try to get some mechanized weaponry in here. Let's get some free machine guns in. Let's get a couple free machine guns in. Let's try to get you guys over as much as possible. Do not push the Thanatos outside. How about you guys get out of the way, huh? Oh, I should probably put these guys in the towers down here. Ha, forgot. Okay, so you guys are going to be annoying and not multi-select. This is going to be fine down here, right? You guys are going to be fine, right? Yeah. You're fine. How are things looking up here? Things are looking okay up here, actually. Okay. Yeah, look how much damage they've done to the walls. Oh no. Won't somebody stop them? And that's almost certainly because I was moving the Thanatos around, is why that happened. Okay, so, we've got a little bit of a break. Let's get some spare soldiers up here. Who may be thinking, why do you keep needing more and more soldiers? Well, there's been a bit of attrition. I'm not gonna lie. You guys have a strong chance of a messy, unpleasant death. But that's just kind of the way it is. Yeah, see, no, this is no problem whatsoever. So you go ahead and unload, just bring them all the way up here. This is nice, I can do it one step. See, no problem. I'm not worried about these fortresses on the edges. These are really quite durable down here. Looks like I need to replace, what, a couple of spike traps? And repair the walls a little? Oh no. Ah, you idiots. There we go.
Let me crush some skulls.
I'd love to, but I actually need you up there. Sorry, I just realized I'm doing the Nintendo lean here as I try to look around corners and stuff. And that's just stupid. I don't know why I'm doing that. Okay, so let's bring at least one more Thanatos up here. They're so awesome. They're so awesome. And then we're going to grab all of our soldiers available. Ooh, I've got even more.
I'm hungover. I'm awesome and you know it.
So we only have one down there. Do we have two over here?
Ready to bless.
We do.
I'm infected.
Yep.
Tanitus.
And then I'm training even more, because of course I am. I don't know what to do with you guys. We'll come up with a plan. Come up here at the moment. Okay, all my soldiers have made it up here.
Let's put this all right. Body to use.
52. We can make this work.
Cool day to blow up things.
You know what? You know what? I want to know what the hell is going on up here. what is going on exactly that is causing this kind of chaos? Actually, I can probably dump you guys up here too. Really? Oh, well, they were.
Tanitus.
I mean, I have rather a lot of guns down there, so I'm not going to worry about it. Hey, 60. Let's see if 60's enough.
All right.
We got this.
Here we go.
Come on, 60. Oh, you're not supposed to be out there. Come back here. You guys are awesome, but too slow. You are my fallback position. Oh! Oh! Couple of taverns. Oh!
Just tell me what to do. Units under attack.
This explains a lot of my problems.
That would be easy.
This explains a lot of my problems. and why 60 is probably not going to be enough. Oh, they're actually shooting at that. Good. Yeah, try to take down some of these dwellings. Every dwelling we take down is going to reduce the size of these waves by a little bit. Maybe I should try to edge this direction just a little bit first. Careful, careful, careful! Come on. Oh, crap! And another tavern. I think we're gonna have to pull back. I better get my soldier training going again. Oh, these poor ablative soldiers. They have no idea what they're in for. I wish I had a spare Thanatos I could bring up here, but I don't. Come on, let's get some of these buildings down. Just a couple of them. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Come on, come on. Come on. Yes, don't die. Okay, there's got to be more back here, but we're still doing okay. I need a few more to help over here. Here, you guys get into better positions. Move forward when you can. You know, edge forward. Yep, there's another building right there. Take it out. Okay, now there's no longer a building there. No, I think we're doing okay. I think that might have almost been it. Okay, this is good. This is actually like a wall. So this is actually funneling them in quite nicely. On the other hand, this side is not going so well. Not really. No, don't die! Well, you died. Okay, so there's gotta be another set of buildings up here. Okay. Okay. Fall back. Fall back. Oh no! Oh no! One of my vets! No, not you guys. You guys stay where you were.
Yes. Ready to bless some infected.
Get out of the way, soldiers.
Commander, let's go.
Well, this has been an enlightening experience. We did get this one section cleared out, so that's kind of nice.
Any orders?
It looks like we're going to have a little bit of trouble with the rest of it, but it's okay. We've got some replacements coming. This must be an enormous village. Look at this. I'm sorry, I'm just mesmerized. And also that my weaponry is more or less just taking this out. Hooray for Thanatos. You know what? I am going to put a couple of you up here in this tower so you can help. Well, we're obviously going to have to wait for this wave to die down. And then make a fast push for it. How long is this episode? 33 minutes. Okay, yeah, let's run just a little long here. Because I want to try to get some of those buildings down during a lull here. Okay.
Smashed it last night.
I'm sure you did. I'm sure you did, my friend. Okay, all soldiers. Let's do this. No, not you. Come back. I would love to take you with me, but I don't think I can keep you alive. You know what?
Let me crush some skulls.
You know what? We gotta try. We're gonna have to leave some soldiers to protect him. We're gonna have to leave some soldiers to protect him from this side. But let's try to move up. Yeah, see, the problem is we're still getting too many enemies from the other side, but maybe he can make up for that. Maybe he can make up for that. Let's find out. Okay, so we've already taken down a dwelling or two. Let's try to quick take them out before they have a chance to recharge. Okay, here's the next one. Okay, this is looking good. It's looking good. For the colony, indeed. Let's see if we can get one or two of these bigger ones. Oh my god, how far does this go? Okay, another tavern. Down. Good. Understood. Let's go this way. It looks like I'm gonna have to do some force movement here. Yep, come on down here.
That will be easy.
Okay, good. Let's get these houses, because they go down really fast. Here's something much bigger. A city hall of doom. That's new.
I will kill our enemy.
That explains a lot, doesn't it?
Come on.
Anything called a city hall of doom. Yup is gonna do exactly that. Alright, Thanatos. Help me. Help me. This is exactly why I brought you up here. Turn around and look the other way.
Great idea, sir. Our soldiers are in trouble.
No, but they're about to be in trouble. Oh, thank God.
Of course, but Commander, the train has arrived at the station.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Great idea, sir.
So when I need to retreat now, now we can. All right, let's get this one taken down.
Charge!
We got this. Nice.
Let's go.
Quick, 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 quick. Keep it going. Keep it going.
All right.
Oh, is this the edge up here?
All the way.
Did we get this whole village cleared?
Perfect.
Oh my God, we got this whole side cleared.
Let's get them.
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling real good. So we know there's some houses up here, because we're getting a steady stream of baddies, but that doesn't matter.
That
it just doesn't matter. So at this point, let's go ahead and let's take a break. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.